Nisha Jamwal Luxury is predominantly about patronizing not only luxury brands, international and Indian, but it stands for women achievers, it stands for gender equality, it stands for fine jewelry, fine couture, fine handbags, painters, artists, basically very talented people, ingenues, people who want to make a mark, people who want to live their dreams, and people who have a vision and have the tenacity and ambition and the hard work to take their dreams further.
I'm just very happy to be here. Nisha's invited me, and I know whatever she does it with great panache and style. And I'm sure the products exhibited will be exceptionally good. And I'm just happy to be here. I support her in every event she does, and I'm here for her, and I'm sure it'll be a great evening.
I've come for Nisha because I know she's associated with very good things always, so it's going to be very good. I'm looking forward to see the collection. No, let me see it. I will definitely, I'm sure it will be very good. If Nisha is recommending it, I'm sure it will be very good. I'm really looking forward.
I'm here for Nisha Jamwal and Darshana for this beautiful jewelry. And Nisha Jamwal is a very dear friend of mine. Nisha Jamwal Luxury, we all know, is a very big brand. Nisha and I are also, we have started a campaign in Mumbai to make Mumbai access friendly, to make Mumbai wheelchair friendly. As a result, we both have petitioned in Bombay High Court that there should be ramps all over Mumbai, and we have given a list of a lot of buildings which are not disabled friendly. So I think we are working for a cause, and today, as you see, every beautiful thing which is there must be with a purpose, and today it is beauty with a purpose.
Hi, I'm Shafraki Vaswani, and really happy to be here today. Thanks to Nisha. This is a fabulous event. The attendance is only so glamorous. Feeling really nice and happy. And good luck to the collection, Ornella. And I'm just going to walk in and have a look at the collection. But overall, an amazing event organized by Nisha. Love you, Nisha.
Of course, my best wishes to Nisha, always there. And she's a wonderful person. She always manages to call me and get me out of the house, whereas everybody knows that I barely make any appearances. But Nisha, for Nisha, I always make the time. And I think she is very amazing, but she's a famous person, and that's what's lovely about her. Today I'm here, and I can easily make out why I'm here and why Nisha wanted me here. It's just the love of jewelry.
So I think she should.
Well, I find it very beautiful, and Nisha is a beautiful person, and all of the pieces are so elegant, and I'm really happy to be here.
Okay, the designer Darshana, and you know, Nisha ji also has invited us, and we are very excited to be here. Sare collection ke pieces bahut hi khoobsurat the, bade nazuk hai, they're statement pieces, they're very glamorous, and we're just having a great time today.
अभी मैं एंट्री लिया तो मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ देखने के लिए, क्योंकि अभी तक मैंने देखा नहीं, एंड मैं पहले आप लोगों से बात करनी है और उसके बाद देखना है.
आई जस्ट वॉन्ट विश दम ऑल द बेस्ट. मैं अभी जाके कलेक्शन देखने वाली हूँ. आई लव ज्वेलरी, सो दिस इज अ प्लेस वेयर आई स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ माई मनी, सो आई नो अ लॉट अबाउट ज्वेलरी, एंड आई एम वेटिंग टू गो सी व्हाट दे हैव डन.